We'll be looking at the Euclid's algorithm, also called the Euclidean algorithm. We are given two integers a and b, and we are asked to find the greatest common divisor, that is the GCD, or we also called it HCF. So let's say we are given two integers 10 and 4. In this case, the greatest common divisor is equal to 2, because 2 will divide both 10 and 4. So 10 by 2 is 5 and 4 by 2 is 2. So 2 divides both of them. But there is no greater integer which divides both of them. So 2 is the GCD in this case. We also called it highest common factor. So this is the algorithm. So this is a recursive implementation because GCD calls itself. We are given two integers in the function. We pass them as arguments. If b is equal to 0, we simply return a. Otherwise, we return GCD of b and a percentage b. A percentage b is the remainder when a is divided by b, which we also called as a mod b. Okay, so let's see a live example of this. So we will take two integers 10 and 4 in this example. So if we call GCD 10 comma 4, it will first check the second integer is 0, which is not in this case. So it will go in the else condition. It will return GCD of B, that is 4 comma 10 percentage 4. So when 10 is divided by 4, we get remainder as 2, because 4 2 jai 8 and the remainder is 2. Okay. Again, we go into GCD function. We see b is not equal to 0. So we go into the else condition. Here we return GCD of two comma 4 percentage 2. So when 4 is divided by 2, it completely divides, right? So there is no remainder. Remainder is 0 in this case. Okay, GCD 2 comma 0 is computed. GCD 2 comma 0. We see that b is equal to 0 in this case. So we return a, that is, we return 2. So this will return 2 to its parent caller. It will return 2 to its caller. So the final answer will be returned as 2. We will be printing 2 if we are using a print statement in this case. So this is a simple implementation of Euclid's algorithm using division, because we are dividing here. There are other possible implementation using subtraction, etc., but this is a pretty simple one. So I've explained this. Thank you, friends. Hope you like it, and please like this video, share this video, and subscribe to my channel.